We're introducing the heat function. This is the capture heat and it can catch the images. Now this is the left for left eyes and this is for right eyes. This one is to change the skin and the iris model. On the iris model, the color is more close to natural, but under the skin model, the color is more vivid. This is the 3D function. Under 3D function, it can see the iris density more clearly. Now, this is the left and the right light. Changeable.
再开一个。OK。